Well, it's finally here, folks. Welcome to the 2018 roadmap for PIVX. There are a staggering amount of updates, plans, developments, and more. I don't even know, quite frankly, what's more incredible. That I'm going to be presenting to you in just a bit 15 of the planned 36 roadmap items today. Yeah, 36. It's insane. I'm not going to talk about them all. Or that we know that the PIVX developers will actually pull all this off in 2018. If you recall in the original PIVXpress episode that I did in 2017, what did we see? Rock steady, consistent delivery of roadmap items time and time again. We can trust the developers, as we've seen with this community. So without further ado, let's jump on in. Deterministic zPIV wallets. This feature means that users, you, me, etc., will no longer need to keep new backups after each zPIV minting. So by backing up a zPIV seed, which is similar to your private key, users will have a full backup of any zPIV minted in the future and be able to easily import zPIV seed to a new wallet and restore thus any zPIV minted with a seed. zPIV staking, or as we are dubbing it, zPoS. A first, another for PIVX, users will be able to stake zPIV just like normal PIV and also earn higher rewards and maximize privacy and ease of use. With this proposal, new block reward system, zPIV staking block rewards will be 50% larger than normal PIV staking rewards. Although PIVX already has orders of magnitude higher anonymity set sizes than most privacy coins and maturation time to prevent timed attacks, zPIV staking will further optimize the privacy within PIVX by ensuring zPIV minting and spending occur more frequently, thus providing additional layers of privacy and security for all of your transactions. iOS mobile wallet. So after months of rigorous testing, the long-awaited iOS PIVX mobile wallet is ready and now undergoing final approval by the Apple Store. Get ready, folks. New Qt wallet design, or core wallets. So the PIVX core wallets graphic user interface, it's being streamlined and give easy access to options such as zPIV auto-minting, automatic backup onto an external storage device, which we'll talk about in a little bit, and auto-split thresholds for staking. Basically, making it easier for you. In wallet proposal tabs. Now, users, you'll be able to, me, you, etc., easily perform all PIVX governance functions from directly within your core wallet on your computer and the wallet's graphical interface. There'll be no need to access websites or vote from the command line console anymore, making it simpler. In wallet voting tabs. Again, users will be able to easily vote for all the PIVX proposals straight from within the wallet, right on your laptop. Awesome. Automatic backup onto external storage devices. Currently, the wallet can only make an automatic backup into the original PIVX directory, which is that folder on your computer. However, once implemented, the PIVX wallet will allow users to choose automatic backup locations, such as onto an external storage device, making it much more safe and secure for you. Ledger hardware wallet Masternode collateral support. That's a mouthful. What this means is, storing private keys in a hardware wallet in an offline environment or cold storage, it gives you the highest level of security. So this feature will allow Masternode collateral PIVs to be secured on a Ledger device while simultaneously running Masternodes, earning rewards, zDEX trading fees, and voting. Impressive. A new PIVX.org website. This website, the PIVX website, is going to undergo a complete redesign with a clean, modern interface update. There'll be a major brand update as well on the wallet and website to kind of synergize and bring everything together. Again, moving things forward. zPIV Decentralized Exchange, or the zDEX. The PIVX core wallet will provide a fully decentralized and anonymous exchange for zPIV and Bitcoin. So this is going to act as a direct entry to and from PIVX from Bitcoin without any intermediaries. Trading fees from zDEX will be rewarded to zDEX nodes or masternodes that also help secure the zDEX. incentivizing buying and long-term holding of PIV for passive income. No registration with the zDEX, and no entrusting your coins to the security of someone else's servers. Community design governance. You guys remember in 2017, Masternode owner voters unanimously voted to redistribute their voting power. Currently, only Masternode owners can vote. Several CDG proposals have been submitted, and they're going to be voted on. The winning proposal will then be implemented as PIVX's system of governance moving forward. Elastic block sizes. So block sizes that adjust on demand to ensure the fastest transactions possible, even during peak periods and network attacks, right? Provides safety and security. PIVX will be able to scale alongside mass consumer adoption, which is what we want as a global cryptocurrency. I2P network integration. So I2P is an anonymizing network that uses a fully decentralized peer-to-peer model. It has many key technological advantages over other models, even including Tor. It's much faster, secure, and robust. U2F integration. So access to your PIVX wallet can be further protected now by both password and FIDO U2F security key, effectively protecting against hackers and keyloggers. Great, right? The wallet will display a simple setup instruction for the most popular U2F devices, such as YubiKey, YubiKey. Dandelion Protocol integration. So the Dandelion Protocol makes senders' IP addresses virtually untraceable. All right, let me repeat that. This will make senders' IP addresses virtually untraceable. Transactions related to nodes go through a random number of hops in the stem phase, and then they're symmetrically broadcast to more nodes in this fluff phase, like a dandelion. So even if an attacker identifies the location of the fluff phase, it's so much more difficult to discover the original source IP of the stem phase, like a dandelion. So folks, as you can see, 2018 from the tech development side of things, it's already shaping up to be massive. I mean, toss in marketing, increased ads, PR work, conferences, events, live streams, community grassroots development springing up everywhere on the globe. And well, you know, for all of you, all of us, it's going to be an incredible 2018 for PIVX. Remember, keep it purple, people.